The AMD reality check: why AIRSED traders saw this data center miscoming. The after-hours carnage was swift and brutal. AMD shares plummeted 4% in extended trading after delivering what Wall Street deemed a disappointing data center revenue figure of $3.86 billion, a number that would have been celebrated just 2 years ago, but fell short of the street's sky-high $4.14 billion expectations. When 69% growth isn't enough, here's the paradox that defines today's AI chip landscape. AMD posted a staggering 69% year-over-year growth in data center revenue, yet the market punished the stock for underperformance. This disconnect reveals everything you need to know about the current market psychology surrounding AI infrastructure plays. The numbers tell a story of a company caught between two worlds. On one hand, AMD delivered solid fundamentals with $7.1 billion in total quarterly revenue, beating analyst estimates. On the other, they're operating in Nvidia's shadow, where anything less than perfection triggers sell-offs. Through platforms like AIRSED, experienced traders anticipated this exact scenario. When a stock climbs 40% year-to-date, far outpacing the 12% semiconductor index gain, the bar gets set impossibly high. The disconnect between fundamental performance and market expectations creates opportunities for those positioned correctly.